Birmingham jail. Because injustice is here. Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. We are caught in an inescapable network of mutuality, tied in a single garment of destiny. Whatever affects one directly affects all indirectly. Never again can we afford to live with a narrow, provincial, outside agitator idea. Anyone who lives inside the United States can never be considered an outsider. We know through painful experience that freedom is never voluntarily given by the oppressor. It must be demanded by the oppressed.
Courageously and with a majestic sense of purpose facing jeering.